I want people to fall in love with nature, and the garden is one way that you can do it. Perfect holds us back, and non-perfection gives us that ability to play and take risks and be in process, be real.
If we can have our gardens like a sanctuary and have it this beauty that we've created and this relationship that we have with nature, then we really have something.
I love beauty. I'm in love with beauty, but beauty in a broad sense, beauty that comes to us almost like a grace that we can see even in something that might be mundane or not considered special. When I'm at my best, I'm being an open instrument for the mystery. I'm being inspired. And I think I'm just there to be a channel to inspire others to be close to nature or to be close to beauty or close to God. I mean, that's my essence that I'm really trying to do in a very humble and simple way.